near the North Pole, a lone scientist carries a precious consignment to one of the most remote places on Earth. Tunneled into an Arctic mountain, safe from any global disaster, they call it the Doomsday Vault. Stored inside is the key to the very survival of the human race. These tiny, unassuming seeds are centuries old. They stand as the last line of defense against a looming catastrophe. Devastating changes in our climate that day by day warm our earth and lay waste to our crops. On the front line of the battle to guard our very existence is scientist Dr. Ken Street. Ken, the real-life Indiana Jones of agriculture, hunts for the ancient seeds that could save us from ourselves and feed the world far into the future.
Yes, yes, got it.
Fantastic. You know, I'd say this is like green gold. I mean, we're out here hunting, fossicking, prospecting for green gold. You know, it's, without it, we're finished.